The focusing steps are meant to help you slow down, to make a welcoming space for what's true for you now in the present moment. The steps may provide a window into focusing. It is important to remember that they are not the only steps. Focusing has no rigid, fixed agenda for the inner world. Nevertheless, many people have had success in getting in touch with the heart of focusing just by following some of these simple instructions. Let me give you a quick overview of some of the focusing steps and suggestions that will be described in more detail in the articles you will find in this section. In order to help yourself to listen in a focusing way, you can start with a body scan by bringing your attention to each part of your body. Then something in your consciousness is able to shift. Your consciousness quite literally sinks and deepens into your entire body instead of limiting you to your brain. Or you can start with clearing a space. This is an exercise in becoming more aware of what's going on inside and finding a little space between you and your concerns. This can help you to take a moment to relax and to develop good conditions in yourself before you begin to explore a specific theme. You can also focus by means of an open question regarding what needs your attention at this very moment, and then wait and see what comes. Or you can allow yourself a pause. You can literally say to yourself, "Wait a moment." Just by giving yourself some time to feel how the situation affects you, you can create a space for new possibilities. You can try unwise tips and the use of the words "something inside me." For example, when you experience "I'm depressed," you can phrase that differently as "something in me is depressed." Phrasing it differently is not simply playing with words. It creates a different feeling inside of you. You can relate to yourself just by giving your insight that message, "Hello, I know this is there." And there are different ways of strengthening your self-compassion, especially when your focusing process is interrupted by critical voices. You might need some extra support. Sometimes these disruptive signals come from the outside, but usually they surface as though they belong to you, like inner parts that have their own reasons to oppose every change. By saying to yourself, "It's no wonder that this has got inside me in this way." In that way, you can entail the loving recognition that something is there and that there are, or at one time were, good reasons for it. You can deepen these different steps by doing the extra exercises included in this section. Very often, you need the kind of listening presence from someone else to help you when your habitual reactions are blocking your explorations. So maybe you can search around you in your environment and ask someone to become your focusing partner. I wish you fruitful discoveries on this focusing journey.